sekali, orangnya ramah, cuma terlalu berdesak-desakan, jadi mungkin kesusu Pak Presidennya. Terima kasih Pak Presiden.
Gimana persiapan, Mbak?
Senang bisa ketemu sama Presiden. Lagi nongkrong sih tadi, tiba-tiba ada rame-rame, terus katanya ada Jokowi dateng, jadi ikut. Desek-desekan sih, tapi ya gimana, saya ngefans sama Pak Jokowinya.
I think it's good that he mingles with the people. People can see him, that he's very close by. I think that makes him quite popular in Indonesia. So I think it's a good thing to do.
People are really... I can see that people, they love him so much. He's so humble. Nice person. And he's also in the same industry, like, he used to be, he used to be like a manager of a furniture factory. Me too. Yeah, okay, so we...
Yeah, exactly, we
do the same, but we do the same thing. So, yeah, we love him so much. Those are my daughters, by the way, and they love him so much. Hey, come here, come here. Yeah, okay, we are from Jordan. Okay, yeah, we are from Jordan. We love Indonesia.
Business in Indonesia.
Yeah, we do business in Indonesia. We love Indonesia as our country, you know. We love the Indonesian people. We like them so much. And yeah, long live Indonesia, long live the president.
Tenang. Gak kemana-mana, Bapak menunggu. Iya.
Senang banget kita terus sama Pak Jokowi, semoga semakin memajukan Indonesia biar sejahtera, semakin maju,
semakin makmur.
Semangat Pak Jokowi.